We're so glad you agreed to do this interview with us. Do you think that we need new civil laws, not based on religious values, to improve women's education in Palestine and the Arab world?
Okay, actually, women education in Palestine is going very good, and it, as I just said, that we have almost 90% of women in Palestine are literate. Religion has nothing, is not an obstacle for education, whether it's Muslim or Christian religion. Therefore, it's not an obstacle. Previously, it was a cultural issue, but now we went ahead and all women in Palestine, by obligation and by law, they should receive their ninth grade minimum. And after the ninth grade, all women are going towards education. And I can tell you, as I said, 98% of Palestinian women are literate, and we have 8% of women with higher education, meaning they have master's degree and doctoral degree.
How would you describe the status of women in Palestinian today, and what are the challenges that they have to face?
Yes, the status of women in Palestine, I consider it is developing, and it's developing positively. In the last three decades, there was much development in education and in taking professions. And after the Palestinian Authority, we have a real advance in taking positions in decision-making places, as ministers, as ambassadors, as in legislative councils, and in main key positions in the ministries. And this is considered positive, and this is considered advance. In the constitution, Palestinian constitution, which was held in and established in 1993, through 1996, there was a quota of 20% of all positions for women. Last week, this quota was raised to 30% by our Palestinian Council, which is considered the Palestinian Parliament in the diaspora and inside Palestine. Therefore, Palestinian women is taking its role, positive role, and our leadership, actually they are backing this role, and they are backing the Palestinian women, because we have participated in all the stages of struggle in Palestine and in the liberation of Palestine. Therefore, it's our right to participate. I want to tell you that in Palestine, we have a very strong women movement, and this women movement is considered one of the leaders in the region and the strongest in the region, because this women movement, we penetrated all the rigid cultural issues, and we participated in many stratum that are really important for decision making, for legislation, and for putting the institution and establishing the Palestinian institution state. Therefore, I consider it well, but still we need more to overhead and to continue our struggle. And the challenges of a Palestinian woman is both cultural, and we are advancing, but also, and the most important, is the occupation, which is challenging not only for Palestinian women, for Palestinian men, and for Palestinian children, that they are in prison now. And therefore, this challenge needs to be met not only by us as Palestinians, but also by the international community. They should take ahead with the Palestinians, and we should end the occupation, because ending the occupation, which is the last occupation in the history, will help us to develop our institutions. Okay.